Hi everyone, so I'm back with another little craft with me video, and today's video is going to be using Artie Maisie's April freebie kit that is over on our coffee shop. I've already started cutting things out, and then I've done that the other day, and then I thought I'm going to do a video on this. So it's a little design team project for Artie Maisie as well. I will put a link to this kit, and she brings out the first of every month. She's got a little freebie kit for everyone, and it's just so generous with it. But also check out her Etsy store as well, or if you're feeling really generous and you maybe want to like take advantage of some of the freebies, then buy her a coffee. Anyway, I've got these. You get journal cards, you get tags in two different sizes. There's some like fussy cutting to do with these lovely, lovely flowers. Yellow, definitely spring. Loving the kind of collage-y, kind of grungy look with these. It's my favourite thing at the moment, is a little bit of grunge. So you get tags, and then you get the smaller tags, and then you get four pages of different things that's upside down. And then these, I done it so that I could print like two lots of these to a page. And anyway, so I've got all that to play with, and then I've got a pharmacy bag, medication bag. I think that was my husband's medication kind. That it is a little bit tore, not tore, but it's got little holes in it where they'd stapled it, but I'm going to cover it so you're not going to see it. And we'll just make a little something or other out of that, like a little tag pocket thing. Might even make a little booklet. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to make this, and if I feel that I need to talk, I will do a voiceover with it. So stay tuned. Thank you. So there we have it, little quick project. Still waiting for the glue to dry, and just quickly show you, I know you've just watched the video, but I love them papers, they're so cute, nice and grungy. Whoops, oh, that came out of the actual oh, I'm pulling it all out of the little booklet. So I'm actually going to pop this onto my coffee shop if anybody's interested. Be a great little gift or a starter kit for somebody. Where's that? There it is. That goes there. Where's the other one gone? Don't know. It's just disappeared. Oh, it's there. It's there. So the little journal, I don't know how many pages, but I'll put all the relative details on the coffee shop listing. So yeah, just goes into there. And then that just pops in there. And that there. So yeah, little altered paper bag design team project for Artie Mays. Go over and check out the links that I'm going to put below. If you have any questions, just ask. And thank you for watching. Bye for now.